Today's video brought to you by,
all right. AutoZone.
AutoZone. So look, guys, we're gonna leave that in there. Anyway.
No, shit, no.
So sometimes people are like, why use a face set or header? I don't really know a whole lot about headers, but I do know that they're better at flow, or any header for that matter is better at flow, because an engine's basically like a big air compressor of sorts. You know, it's in and out. More can come in, the more that can come out, the better. So what I wanted to show you is this is the one that comes on the Mazda. This is its exhaust manifold and its collector. And that's where it bolts into the other deal and goes out. And it weighs probably 30 pounds. And if that's correct, I looked really weak picking up 30 pounds, I'm sure. This one is so light, you can pick it up with your hand, one hand. And each pipe is individualized to, you know, each exhaust port has its own pipe. And that's what's good about it. And I'll show you what I mean with some air. I'm gonna use a napkin. First off, I'm gonna put it down here just to show you how much flow comes out. Not a whole lot compared to a header. It's a lot. All right, the next thing I want to show you is that a lot of times on this Mazda exhaust manifold is air kind of the turbulence, it'll come back through to the other side. So we just place this napkin over that. Air should just go right out, but instead it kind of doesn't make it all the way out, it just comes right back into your other side. Even right next to it. Terrible. But on a header, you may notice that the flow is so strong going out, it'll actually suck in. You can literally see that. Let's see if I do it. So it doesn't blow back out. It blows right out. So that's all I got for you. That's why we like to use a face setter header. It's lighter, more consistent flow.